leadership in the world came to us because of our own strength. Free elections, a free press.
The essence of free communication must be that our failures as well as our successes will be broadcast around the world.
When people are given the chance, they inevitably will choose a free press.
Gives voice to the voiceless, exposes injustice.
I consider the media to be indispensable to democracy.